Olaf Scholz announced his intention to forge a social-ecological-liberal coalition. The Social Democrat also vowed to strengthen the European Union and keep up the transatlantic partnership in a three-way coalition government. The Greens and the Free Democrats agreed to hold talks with each other before entering the phase of negotiations. Until an agreement is reached, Angela Merkel will remain in office.